From the creators of Exploding Kittens comes a competitive word guessing game. Here's how it works. You're given a word, and you have to get your team to guess that word. But you can only give clues by speaking in single syllables. So instead of saying Tyrannosaurus Rex, you'd say something like, "Big thing, make loud sound." During your turn, however, an opponent will stand next to you holding a no-stick. If you slip up and use more than one syllable, "big and loud dinosaur," then you get hit with the stick. And you lose points. It's kid-friendly and easy to learn. It's a game that forces you to sound a little bit dumb. It's a game of poetry. It's poetry for Neanderthals.